Good vibes rolled on in Manoa this morning as Rainbow Warrior running back Joey Iosefa got the call of a lifetime, becoming the first Hawaii footballer since Aaron Brown back in 2012 to be selected in the NFL draft. Now, the Samoa native was picked in the 7th round, 231st overall selection by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Iosefa toted the rock 151 times in 6 games for 617 yards and 8 touchdowns in 2014. That was all despite missing 4 games with a foot injury and 3 due to suspension. The man who bleeds green and white is pretty happy to put the Bows back on the NFL map.
It feels good to represent, you know, the University of Hawaii, you know, being part of the draft again, you know, it's just an honor. I think for all this, it motivates me because, you know, for where I'm at right now, there's a 1,000 kids are willing to be in my shoes right now, you know. It's an opportunity. I have to take advantage of it, make the best out of it. You know, I'm going to enjoy every moment, compete every day when I get into the league. You know, I'm excited, and then, you know, I just can't wait to get back into work.
Also getting a shot, Rainbow Warrior center Cody Afusia, who's getting set for a free agent tryout with the Cardinals, not Dancing with the Stars.